Over 2 months of practice, hard work, and determination, beating some of the best players in Shell Shockers history, and proving everyone who is the best duo in the game. Let's go! Want to do the 2v2 tourney and shell tournaments with me? Oh, bet, when is it? Unsure at the moment. Signups are right now, though. It'll happen during October, I'm pretty sure. Okay, well, I can't be certain I will make it, but I'm like 90% sure. Okay, we have to win. We literally have to. We have to make a plan. Okay, for sure. Phobia and Cat is playing. If it's Castle Arena for 2v2, you crack IP90. Oh, what the f***? Number one P90 demon and ex-Blaze leader or something. Yeah, competitive players might sweat for the bug P90. It's fine. An idiot with a plan can beat a genius without a plan. And a plan we made. Now this event would last for over 2 months, so we have to be consistent and smart about how we're gonna do this. And fun fact, we actually lost our first, game against Muffin and Smiley Face. But our genius brains, with the plan we came up with, we got into two different regions. Next game, us versus Bub FX and Serpent. And abusing the ping, we won 6-5. Semifinals come up. In Singapore, it was just six teams left. And at this point, even Dark Lord got in the event. So we knew that we had to win this. And which we did, 8-7. And now for the finals. This is where our plan truly came to action. I'm not going to expose our whole plan because we might be using it for different events. The finals was an FFA sort of event with seven teams, which we were in. And basically, we would go in each of the regions, and whichever team gets the most kills out of every other team wins the game. And everyone voted against us. It seemed that it was impossible for us to win. We were barely winning to Singapore players. And we literally have some of the best players. Peak, Dark Lord, Soy, Pacific, Phobia, Haze. It seemed that it may not be possible. But we didn't give up, and we continued with our plan. Almost 100 people voted against us that we wouldn't win. And then it came to the Saturday. The day of the finals. The day where me and Blizz will prove that we are the best duo in the game. Go. Oh, I spawned right on. Got Soy. Got Soy again. Got Pack. Got King Hayden. I'm trying to go back to position. How did I not get him? Got King Hayden. I probably already knew that. Got Dark Lord. Holy shit, that bloom. Okay. I'm gonna try and go back in our position. Holy shit. I am popping off.
Beans.
Shut
up.
What is this like? Oh,
God. He's on you?
I just meleeed it!
Wait, careful.
Yeah, I'm trying to go for I got Phobia. No way I just got meleeed by King Hayden. That did not just happen.
Bro, I wish.
I just killed Abby though.
Oh, Phobia has to go. That's actually good.
Bet.
Staircase.
Oh, yeah, I got it. Oh, shit. I don't know.
Wait.
Oh, yep. Ain't no way I just did that to Soy.
Cause you're ass.
Bro!
Who the hell is that?
That's my brother.
I just stole Phobia's kill.
Under the tower.
Okay, don't tell. Just got it.
Mm-hmm.
It's
no, it's not Strim. It's a turn. Is anyone tower?
Also, not currently right now.
Someone's back.
Got the one.
I got the sister.
Got him.
And I'm low.
No way, come on.
Yeah. So it means that double stairs.
Got back.
And out of kill there. Yourself, Nova!
Only walk shot it. Come on, Nova. Oh, nice. Oh.
Okay, you know where Yegg is, right?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, just go. Try to get it.
Got him. Bro, I'm getting targeted by Soy, King Hated, and time's up.
Time's up.
No. All right, it's only round one. Good.
Yeah, GG's.
We did good.
Yeah.
All right, Blizz, are you ready? Let's go. Five. Get ready. Oh, good spawn. Got Haze. Got Soy. Got Duck. I'm in four right now. Yeah, that haze. How the frick did that hit? That was like a whole second of delay. That big shot. Completely destroying the wall. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm in.
Yeah, please.
Wait, why?
How did I do no damage?
Get Phobia, please. That's all. That's game. We did solid. Okay, spawn in. I accidentally shot you. Got midair duck. Haze is try hard on. I don't even know what banana is. Oh, got Haze. Got Soy. Got Haze. Soy. No, we actually like need a target though. They're probably our only competitors right now. They literally are. Phobia's not here. There's no way they're winning. Pacific's not here. We have to target Soy and Phobia. I don't even care about the other ones. Just target them. Do not let them live. Got Soy. I don't know. Let's go. He jumped down. I'm not sure where he is. He's double crate. They're copying our, Got Duck. Nice. Yes, I got duck. Found duck. Rushing harder than the in World War II. Got duck. I got it. So I know. Get Zoe is on big crate, long crate. I'm going. Zoe, Zoe, yes, yes, Blizz. I got duck. And the game's over. Game's over. Go, Blizz. Go! Let's go!
Oh, wait. We won.
What? Y'all aren't going to win.
You're not gonna beat all of these.
My bet is that Icier Conductor will win.
If Bluers Digital fixed blanks, then we would have won 6-4. Serpent, good job either way. If Nova makes a video on this, I'm going to eat my foot. They're not winning.
No one cares.
For real, they're not, though.
Well, bub, you better start eating that foot. But anyway, GG's to everyone who competed in this event, especially Darklord and Soy. They really gave us a challenge, and they were literally second place, and we barely even beat them. And Blizz, I know you're watching this. You're, like, the best teammate I can ask for, man. But besides the fact that you were like muted the entire time. But yeah, everyone go subscribe to Blizz's channel. His link will be down in the description. He just hit 500 subs and he makes really good videos. And he's just good at the game. So what more is there to ask for? But yeah, the biggest thanks to Adam for actually setting up this event. And it was a lot of fun. And if you want to compete in events that he hosts and maybe even win a buck P90, then click the Discord server link down in the description. And for the people who have made it to the end of the video, you know how this is gonna work. I'm going to draw the giveaway winner from last giveaway, last video, for the 2019 crack shot. So let's see who wins. All
right, so we're gonna do the giveaway for the 2019 crack shot winner. So let's put in the YouTube comments and let's pick a winner. All right, congratulations to the same person for winning the 2019 crack shot.
And then now I'm gonna make another giveaway. So I'm gonna be giving away 5 death caps and 5 big mouth stamps to 10 different people. If you just comment down below your Discord tag and that you made it to the end of the video, then you'll be entered in the giveaway. You don't have to subscribe or like or anything, because I actually want to earn your subscription. But yeah, GG's to everyone again. And always remember, an idiot with a plan can beat a genius without one.